when I was teaching, I really wanted to have a native plant garden. I taught field ecology, so I really wanted the kids to be able to see all the different varieties of really beautiful plants that are native to Maine. And so I wrote a grant. When I began to understand the world of professional learning and supporting educators in making these really innovative things happen, like connecting technology with environmental education and learning standards in the classroom, it just kind of grew over time. So I started out just doing it in my own classroom and experimenting and seeing what worked. And then once I moved into the nonprofit sector, I just started writing grants about what I knew worked in the classroom. And then I started talking with more and more educators. I'm like, yeah, this thing works and that thing works. Let's really grow this idea together. We have this particular need. Let's figure out a way to address that need and write a new reality for that program. When I think about impact and change, that's what's gonna allow more change to happen, right? Educators are the ones that know what's gonna work or what's not gonna work. So building those relationships, having those conversations about, all right, how do we make this work for more people that are like us? How do we work with that teacher down the hall that's interested but doesn't know how to start? And thinking about all the kids that they're going to influence every single year, that's really how change can happen.